The American College of Cardiology and the American Heart Association have released a groundbreaking clinical guideline for managing hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, a genetic condition that leads to the thickening of the heart muscle and affects about 1 in 500 people. This new guideline is a beacon of hope for both adult and pediatric patients, offering a path to better management of this often underdiagnosed heart condition. The guideline underscores the importance of collaborative patient care, integrating the latest research and clinical data to provide comprehensive recommendations. It covers pharmacological management, engagement in physical activities, and the assessment of sudden cardiac death risk, with a special focus on children. A pivotal aspect of the guideline is the introduction of cardiac myosin inhibitors for patients with symptomatic obstructive hypertrophic cardiomyopathy who haven't found relief with first-line therapies. This innovative class of drugs targets the disease at its root, requiring specialized clinician training and patient monitoring under the FDA's Risk Evaluation and Mitigation Strategies Program. In a significant shift, the guideline now advocates for low to moderate intensity recreational exercise, recognizing its benefits for patients with hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. It opens the door for some patients to participate in competitive sports, provided they receive appropriate medical advice to balance the benefits of physical activity with potential risks. The guideline introduces updated strategies to evaluate and manage the risk of sudden cardiac death, with a particular focus on pediatric patients. It recommends specific risk calculators for children and adolescents and suggests exercise stress testing to assess functional capacity and provide prognostic information. At the heart of the guideline is the principle of shared decision-making, ensuring that treatment decisions reflect the patient's values, preferences, and treatment goals. By implementing these updated recommendations, clinicians can enhance the quality of life for patients with HCM and enable them to engage more fully in their daily activities, said Dr. Steve R. Ommen, chair of the Guideline Writing Committee, the Vitamin D for the Prevention of Disease, and Endocrine Society. Clinical Practice Guideline is set to revolutionize care for individuals with hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, significantly impacting long-term health outcomes and paving the way for a future where patients can live fuller, more active lives.